What's up, guys? Donut Gaming, and I'm back here with another Let's Play episode. Now, before this begins, if you haven't seen the last one, please go see it, because stuff might be, you might be confused about what I'm doing here, and you just have to see the last episode to know what I'm doing here. So, yeah. With that said, let's start today's video. So, I am working on this villager system, just trapping them in this hole. I have 4 villagers in here right now. And I've looked up some designs, and the design I'm gonna build needs 8 villagers, so that is gonna be hard. I'm not sure if we can use these green coat guys, the nerves, or if we should try and breed up these guys. I'm not sure. I'm actually going to head over to the second village and try and just get some villagers there, I think. So I'm gonna eat this steak and I will see you guys at the other village. Alright guys, we are back at the second village. And just over the hills you can see the Woodland Mansion that will be taken down in the future. And I don't mean like recycling it, but like raiding it and getting all the loot. Cause I don't know what's in there, to be honest. Guys, I just had a really good idea. If I can get enough iron to make like 3 railroad tracks and a minecart, I can continually break them and have the villagers be on them. It will be a long shot, but I think it might be worth it. Pretty sure that's all they have here. I'm just gonna remove. The only villager here. Hello, nerd. We've also got some of these guys over here. What are leather? That's good. I have a bit of leather I can dump. Coal. Have no coal. So I think, because I don't have any iron on me right now, let me just put down a crafting table. So if we go to here, we just need 6 iron and 5 more to make a minecart. And then we can get them to an animal pen, basically. They're not animals, but a villager house thingy, whatever. So I am gonna go try and get some iron somewhere, and I will see you guys when I have all that iron or sometime else. Guys, I just had another idea that involves no iron, no minecart, none of that. If we can put villagers on a lead, I think that we should stay up here and try and get some slime balls. Because the recipe for that is like 1 slime ball and 5 string, I think. So yeah, I think we should do that. Let's also head up here and get these flowers. Creeper. Good. Alright, 1 more achievement to add to the list. Now I'm going to pick up a few of these because they are going to be very important because we're going to need some light blue dye in this world. So I think that's going to put us even closer to getting Rainbow Collection Achievement. Ooh, we got some brown llamas here. So I am going to cut ahead in the video until it's nighttime because there's not really anything to do around here. But yeah, I will see you guys when it's nighttime. Okay, guys. So while I'm waiting here, we're going to do some fishing. I don't know where. I think this is true. I'm not 100% sure. But I think if you let the fish get your bait 10 times, it might be you get a diamond. I'm not sure if that's true, but we're going to try it. So I've got let them have my bait 4 times. So we still have 6 more times to go. Or I could just, you know, catch that squid. And by the way, it's almost nighttime. So I'm going to sleep on this perch and... No, wait, I do not want to sleep. Let me just... Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's go to the swamp. Take down some backing. Now, I'm just going to dump this water here. Because, you know, I don't know where to dump it. I'm going to go milk this cow. And then our last night session went terrible, but we got this bow, and I'm not going to pass up a good bow. It's not like one of those three-time use bows. No. Ugh. Let me milk you. Now while we're swamp fighting, if we see it, which will, like, be able to, you know, live. Because, I mean, living's an important thing in life. You want to live. Just do some quick parkour here. And I really, really want to find a slime. Because all the slime balls we don't use can actually be used in the future on other things. Okay, and there is our first slime that we are going to be killing. I don't know why I'm using my bow, guys. He can't get us under here. Now these guys are just one hit kills, and then we can get some slime balls, sleep, and have no more worries, because these guys will actually be alive in the day. Head over here. And we will kill the other slimes when we have less problems. Well, not that we have any problems now, but you know, just to make life easier. Because holy slime. So we need to dump something to collect this. I'm just going to dump these seeds because, you know, I'm not a fan of seeds. Well, there's 9 slimes from that big one. Aw, poor little one. Did that mega slime just like despawn or die or something? I don't know, but got some slime and we got some string, I think. No, we did not get any string. Well, that's unfortunate. Here's some string. Spider eyes are useless unless you're making potions. But we're not going to be making potions for a while, and spiders are super easy to kill. Didn't we kill a spider over here? Iron, that helps. get rid of. Let's get rid of the stone pickaxe that's kind of useless. But we got the slime balls, and now all we need is string. Lots and lots of string. So I guess I will see you guys when it is nighttime again. So guys, I was just running around and I found this baby llama. It's so cute because the head is almost the size of the normal llama head, but the body is so much smaller. It's crazy. I don't understand it. It's just confusing, but yeah. So while we wait, I think I'm gonna check how much string you need to craft the lead. Okay, so we only need three more string and we can craft ourselves a lead. Well, two leads actually. Because guys, these next few episodes and stuff like that are gonna be projects mainly centered around stuff like the villager breeder. Well, not the, just the villager breeder, just bringing villagers up. Because the nice thing about that thing, you can make a villager trading hall. Now, some of you guys might not have any idea what I'm talking about, but just look up villager breeder designs on YouTube and you will know what I'm talking about pretty easily. Now, I've been roaming here for spiders for quite a while, but we have not found any. And I'm not very fond of caves. I'm not a big fan of them. And from this shore, can we actually see the tree? We'd be able to see the tree house, I think. Anyways, I'm just gonna skip ahead until it's nighttime and I'm back in the swamp. Well guys, the sun is setting and that means in this small swamp area, soon we will be getting some spiders. Then we can kill them so we can make leads and get those villagers back home. So yeah, all I need to do is wait a few seconds and they'll start coming. Well, I should get some sugar cane while I'm here because I do not know if I have any at home. Screw you, sticks. If you didn't know, guys, here's a little tip on Minecraft for you. If you're ever running through the desert, you're out of sticks and you need to make a sword, but you have stone or something, you can actually mine dead bushes and they will give you free sticks. Now that tip, I've used it to get a lot of sticks, but you know, it's not very commonly used by me. I don't know about other people, but yeah. So we need four string. Well, we need to get three strings, so that's two spiders. Oh, he dead. I think one of our arrows might have missed him. I want to get that arrow. And XP, we just hit level 29, guys. That is going to help. Now, guys, if you don't know, I am not a fan of swamps. I generally kind of hate them because you just can't see that well for spider. Die, creeper. We're just gonna let him go, I guess. One less creeper I have to worry about killing me. Spiders, come on. What is this weird hybrid thing? Skadoosh. Spiders come out to play. I've got these guys just following me around. Let's just get rid of them. Holy slimes. Is it too much to ask for one spider? Is it, guys? Because the video's almost over, and I just want... Because these last few videos have been very anti-productive. Because we've gotten literally, like, nothing done. But this video will help for future videos, because we'll have slime balls. So when redstone starts becoming a thing in this world... Yes. Ooh, he dropped an iron ingot. Those are incredibly rare drops. Goodbye, fence post. Boop. Bam. Endermen are bad. They only cause problems. One more string, guys. One more. This video is probably going to be ending after this night. So in the next episode, I'm probably going to actually be building these, breeder thing. Spider, yes. Follow me away. String, yes. Sleep, sleep, sleep. If you don't know, guys, one of the most dangerous mobs you'll ever find is a stray. Those weird, like, brown zombie things. Those are called husks. And the things, they're basically, like, dead. They're a form of skeleton, but they shoot, like, they shoot different types of arrows that have been, like, modified with... different effects. I don't know how to put it. I'm not an expert on these guys. Ooh, level 30. All I need are like 2 diamonds and a book, and we can finally get like an enchanting table thing. We got the leads, but unfortunately at a bad time. Because it's the end of the episode, pretty much. Now I am going to end on this hill. We did no work at the base today. This is pretty much all purely on the villager breeder. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget my parrots, unfortunately. I will be naming them in the next episode. But yeah, I hope you like this video, and I will catch you guys in the next one.